Hi, I'm Brother Eric Henderson. I'm a chemistry teacher at Central Catholic High School, and I'd like to share some thoughts with you. Up on my board is some information that I was using yesterday to show the students a video of concepts that they're learning. I'm going to spin this computer around a little bit so that you can see, as I'm sitting in the lab here, all the facilities, all the equipment, they're here, they're ready. But what I'm missing, what we are missing, is the students that are normally sitting in the stools at these lab tables. It's as if time has stopped, and it makes you think a little bit about what's happened in the recent weeks. All my connections now with the students seem to be through either a phone or a computer. That seems to sometimes be a little bit impersonal. I probably would much prefer to have them, I know I would much prefer to have them here in the classroom and interacting with them. As I see the news in the evening, or sometimes read articles, I notice that a lot of people are suffering. They are dealing with medical issues, sometimes issues of needs for their family. So it makes me think a lot. When I first became familiar with the Christian Brothers, I was in a school where they taught, and I was fascinated by what they were doing. They all seemed happy. They were very professional. They were happy amongst one another, and they were happy in dealing and interacting with the students. So I thought to myself, you know, I'd like to look into this. I'd like to try it. So I went to my parents and said, I'm interested in looking into this idea of being a brother, being a teacher. Both my parents and my brother, they were supportive. And so I took a little step off the cliff. You don't know what you're getting into, but I thought I would give it a try. And I've been very happy in being a brother. I've always enjoyed the people in the five different schools in which I've taught. I've learned a lot from them. We share ideas. Sometimes the ideas deal with subject matter, but frequently they deal also with our faith. I have aimed in my teaching to spark an interest in my students and the subjects that they learn. It could be history, foreign language, religion, English. For me, it's chemistry. I've always tried to do things that would make them think about stuff and also help their curiosity. So I enjoy doing demonstrations for them. I like making up new labs, new experiments for them. And it's one of the things that I consider to be fun, and I get paid for it. But beyond the pay, there are incredible rewards. The biggest reward to me is when a student, you can perceive a student understand or comprehend an idea, he gets it. And that's better than having a paycheck. In working with the many people in the schools that I've taught in various locations over the years, I've always felt close to them and I've always enjoyed interacting with them. At Central, to me, there is a strong perception of faith in the students, in the faculty, in the brothers, and in the alumni. And that in turn strengthens my own faith as a brother, as a Christian. So just some thoughts that I wanted to share with you. St. John Baptist de La Salle, pray for us. Live Jesus in our hearts forever.